The Federal Executive Council has condoled with the family of late General Lieutenant General Ibrahim Attahiru and all the military officers who died in the Friday fatal air crash in Kaduna. Secretary to the Government of the Federation, Boss Mustafa, conveyed a condolence message on behalf of the FEC. Mustafa, in a statement issued by Willie Bassi, Director Information of the Office of the SGF, expressed grief over the loss.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our